Greetings. If you are Muslim, I encourage you to watch this whole video to gain understanding. Thank you, Brother Jiang, for your comment. The Quran is the only scripture in the world that mentions the universe is expanding. That's a fact. Actually, brother, that is not a fact. The real, honest fact is that Surah 51:47, which many claim as proof, seems quite unclear on the matter. So unclear that dozens of academics and scholars cannot agree on what it means. The Shakir, 2009. And the heaven, we raised it high with power, and most surely, we are the makers of things ample. And this one really puzzles me, brother. Usage of we is always excused as the royal plural. But why make the term makers plural? Aisha Bewley, 1999. As for heaven, we built it with great power and gave it its vast expanse. No hint of continuing expansion in this translator's mind, brother. The Sarwar, 2001. We have made the heavens with our own hands, and we expanded it. No hint of continuing expansion in this translator's mind, brother. The Taqi Yasmani, 2006. And the sky was built by us with might, and indeed we are the expanders. No hint of continuing expansion in this translator's mind, brother. But again, a curious plurality in the word expanders. The Saeed Vikar Ahmad in 2007. With power and skill, did we construct the mighty arch of the heaven? And those are translator notes in parentheses. Verily, we are who create the vastness of space with it. No hint of continuing expansion in this translator's mind, brother. Although the word create is present tense, not past tense as in created, but not ongoing, which would be creating. The Farouk Malik translation, 1997. We have built the heavens with our hands, for we have the power to do so. And this is just altogether different, speaking of power or ability. However, many modern translations also seem to try to make it look more scientific, integrating external information into the translation. The Shabir Ahmed, 2003, and it is we who have built the universe, and behold, we are steadily expanding it. Muhammad Asad, 2008, and it is we who have built the universe with our creative power, and verily it is we who are steadily expanding it. To me, brother, the complete lack of reliable translation is a serious problem with Arabic and the Quran in general. Even the last two, which surely got you excited with, "See, there it is," fail the science test. Behold, we are steadily expanding it. Steady expansion implies a constant rate of expansion. In fact, the expansion is accelerating, theorized due to dark matter. And nothing in the Quran mentions or indicates an ongoing increase in the rate of expansion, if it indicates any continuing expansion at all. And the Bible does have similar attributions to God expanding the universe. Jeremiah 10:12, He has made the earth by His power, He has established the world by His wisdom, and has stretched out the heavens by His discretion. Jeremiah 51:15, He has made the earth by His power, and established the world by His wisdom, and has stretched out the heaven by His understanding. Part of the phrasing does imply a past event when it says, has. But this does not prohibit continued expansion by His discretion or by His understanding. Respectfully, brother, I do not think you should claim only the Quran does something when it is neither clear in the claim nor unique in the generality of the claim. In fact, brother, some ayat seemed to raise troubling issues of plurality in the references to who exactly this ayat spoke of. I appreciate your civil tone, brother, and I pray that God, who guided you to my channel and my videos, would open your heart and mind and fill them with a burning desire for the truth. I ask in Jesus' precious name. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.